new art, I believe you have to make new space. One idea is that the space is involuted and that it leads to darkness, the kind of darkness that we know about ourselves. We carry it, each one of us. It's the general sense that Rome has. It's not necessarily melancholic, but it does have this continuous history of the passing. This is what the condition of being is. Is it possible to think about making art in the same way? Is it inevitable? I think it is.